Hey, I'd like to talk to you. God be praised for sparing my life.
One of those things to a guy who doles out drone strikes like they were going out of style. And yes, I'm not going to be subtle. I'm talking about you, President Obama, okay? I want to really clear this whole time, and then you're going to dish out drone strikes like crazy. And what are you going to do? Come after me? You guys could do that. You actually do have the power to do that. I mean, Putin probably can't find me, but you guys definitely can. Yeah. Don't judge a book by its cover. I actually respect Putin because his cover is actually crazy, so you know the book you're getting into is going to be... Radio Freak, you're out. Drop your air on it here. Now, I hate flying, but I don't need to worry about that now because Bugham got the only airport in the country on lockdown. Okay, drop your air. I see planes flying in and out of the airport. Yes, we all have. But those planes aren't filled with people. They're filled with heroin. I'll say that one more time. An entire plane filled with heroin. Now, I'm not a street guy, but a single gram of heroin costs anywhere between $100 to $300. That's 1 gram, Chotu. I'm not a math guy, but a plane full of heroin is some serious, serious moolah. Say what you want about Bugger Mint, but this guy has got to have some Tony Montana level cash coming in and out. I mean, this guy's got some Walter White business sense. I wonder if they even have that whole one-up thing that neighbors have with each other. Like, do they have been keeping up with the Joneses for the 1% of sociopaths? Like, did Bugger see that gigantic statue of himself? Do you buy that just because Kim Jong-un has a statue of himself like that?
Maybe this was an awful good to buy for me. Because I have number one.
shower!
That was close. Dhanyavad.
Why are you doing this?
Come any closer!
Anyone there? Hello? Come in, please. Come in, please. Ajay, it's Gopal. I'm sending you the coordinates for the new drop sites. Grab the packages before the governor's men reach them.
The governor's men?
Paul Harmon on Noor. Whoever is in charge of that region, I'm talking about their forces.
Over and out.
Good. Keep going.
Thank you.
last one.
Wonderful. Please deliver them to this location.
Ah.
you sending the supplies to the Golden Path?
Not yet. They're stockpiling them for an operation. I can't say any more than that.
I've been trying to count how many trucks leave the outpost every day. I think about 20.
Hello, come in.
That's a lot of drugs.
What is that? Fucking bastard!
Banjo, he got away. The enemy is here!
Gunfire?
The alarm! You can't win!
Going like that, and you might give Fagin something to worry about.
Namaste.
I don't know who they are, but I'm glad they're on our side.
Namaste.
Outpost had stuck around to help us clean up the bodies. I hate getting stuck with burial duty.
On fighters. I need someone now.
I can do it.
Yeah? You can't be seen though. Stick to cover and hide the corporal's body if you can. I need you to take his dog tags though. That should be the only sign you were ever there.
No problem.
talk about Amita. She's a freedom fighter, respected leader, and all-around badass of the Golden Path. Not to mention, she looks pretty hard working. This is my opinion. I'm saying it right here, right now. But here's a little fun fact about Amita. I mean, I've been just sitting around. What if she's an aspiring drug dealer? And
this is an emergency call to any fighters in the area. Our outpost is being overrun by the Royal Army, and we need all the backup we can get. Come, quickly!
We were able to hold the outpost. Thank you.
I didn't think we were going to make it.
Yes, make it, report. Tank is full.
That hurt like a knife.
It's a thin line between courageous and crazy when you're attacking outposts.
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony.
Sabal.
Was that intel from the camp worth it?
Did you even read it? Because I've got some intelligence for you. And it's solid.
9 of my men are dead. Good men you let die.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
The right choice was obvious! It's what your father would have done. That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before he died, and it all went to shit. Amita doesn't get it. She's always put her goals first. She's underhanded, she's subversive, and she always sacrifices lives. That's why I stepped up. I stepped up because I knew your father, and I respected his vision. You need to learn what drove him, what drives us. Go to the monastery. Educate yourself, Ajay.
Denied anything? Let that truck you destroyed be the start of a new age for Kirat.
Careful with the crates. Some idiot's back, the gun's loaded with their safeties off.
Idiots.
Hey, Ajay, how have you been?
I thought he was going to shout at me, but he just listened till I was finished.
Namaste.
He's a good man. He just doesn't like idiots. But one of the Raju is waiting for you inside the monster.
Ah, the son of the great Mohan. Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father. Banashur, God of Gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket. Candle reminds us that growth only comes with a willingness to step beyond our usual boundaries. The gods bless us with wisdom, and we collect them in the prayer wheel. Purify ourselves from bad thoughts. Spin the wheel. Life without emotion is no life at all. But a life controlled by emotion is to be consumed by it. Add the powder. Life is as tenuous and fleeting as a wisp of sweet-smelling smoke. The incense represents our mortality.
Ajay, the intel you recovered, that map, it's the monastery. The army's going to attack your location any minute now.
Stay inside. The army's coming to attack.
Thank you.
Ajay, namaste.
You saved us. You are your father's son, Ajay. Thank you, Ajay. Thank you.
Namaste.
Amita, the monastery is safe.
Maybe now Sabal will see the importance of good intel. If you hadn't secured that map, we never would have stopped this in time. Good work, Ajay.